Hello again, people. Up in front of the camera today, we have got a time switch. This one is made by Venner, and the model number is MD2QPS. Okay, a little small one, this one. It's not too big at all. Before I start this video, however, what I'm going to do is just take that away a moment. It will come back shortly. Okay, I've got a little fun competition that I would like to do. And as I say, there's no prizes, no bonus points or nothing like that. But I do have a little something here, which I'm just about to bring in now. And what I'd like you to do is guess what these are. Okay, let's just turn the camera away a moment. Okay, I'll just set them up. Okay, people, right. In 3, 2, 1, there we go. What do you think those could be? Okay, let's take the camera away again. Right, that's the little fun competition back over with. Let's bring the Venner time switch back in. And there we go. Venner time switch. So, what can I say about it? Well, it's obviously got a glass window in the front. Okay, it's a metal case, this one. It's got a metal case. Let's have a look on the underside. There we go. Right. It's a 4-pin connection. Okay, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. And there's the earth terminal there. Let's see if I can get a zoom on the holes for the base. There we go. I think that's about it. There we go. You can see the 4 holes for the connections. So basically, 2 will be for the motor, and the other 2 will be for the contact that's inside there. Okay, so there we go. That's the underside of the Venner time switch. Let's stand it up. There we go. That's around the back. There's 2 holes for fixing it to the wall. One there and one there. I'm not quite sure what these other holes are for. They've got screws inside them. So those 2 obviously are holding on the terminal block inside. Got a feeling that one's holding on there's an earth wiping contact inside there. I don't know what that one is at the top for. But there we go. Let's pick the camera up now. Let's just move that out of the way. I've still got that. Still use that as a little camera stand. Okay, right. On the top here, and there's no way of doing that up. Now, on my Horseman ones, you've got a screw there. You can tighten that up with a screwdriver. Okay. So, there we go. I've just had the camera light come on, people. The battery light. So, I may lose this video pretty soon. So, what I should do, a two-parter on this. Okay. Right. So, that's the outside. You can see in there, it's a 24-hour time switch. Okay. You can take screws out of that and have it basically not turn on certain days. It's what's called a day omit device. Okay. So that's a little brief preview for the Venner ND2 QPS. Okay. So I'm going to have to come back for part 2 on this, people, because the batteries are about to go. And there you go. You can see the specification plate in there. So there it is, people. Right, before the batteries go, I'm going to cut this off and we'll come back for part 2. And in part 2, we have the time switch out of the case, people. Thanks for watching.